Why should we protect our eyes? Eyes are the important approach for our brain to obtain external information. Once eyes are not protected, it will lower our ability of obtaining external information. For example, trees, flowers and grasses, figures, colors and scenery in the outside world should firstly pass our eyes before conveying signals of these things to the brain. Finally, we may distinguish these things. What are the methods of protecting eyes? Follow me, and I'll give you the answers in the next period.